For this video, we will be calculating the volumetric water content of soil using the Campbell water retention function, which is in the problem set of chapter 3. The Campbell water retention function is written as theta, which is the volumetric water content, over theta S, which is the saturated water content, equals psi E, which is the air entry potential, over psi M, which is the metric potential, raised to the power of 1 over b, which is the parameter related to pore size distribution. This is for soils with metric potential that is less than the air entry potential. So by doing a simple algebra, we will arrive with this equation for the volumetric water content. So let's try to solve some problems with this equation. Okay, number one, in a loam soil, the water is held at a metric potential of minus 10 kPa. What is its volumetric water content? So we have here given values for the saturated water content, 0.399 cubic centimeter per cubic centimeter. The air entry potential is minus 11.2 centimeter. B is 4.5. In getting the volumetric water content, we just need to plug in the values above. So a helpful conversion to remember when solving this problem is that 1 kPa is equal to 10.2 centimeters of water. So in this case, we need first to divide the air entry potential, which is minus 11.2 centimeters, over the depth of water at minus 10 kPa, which is minus 102 centimeter, and raise the quotient to 1 over 4.5 or 0.22. Lastly, we will multiply the answer with the saturated water content, which is 0.399 cubic centimeter per cubic centimeter, and we will arrive with 0.243 cubic centimeter per cubic centimeter. Take note that in the problem, we're using 2 sig figs, therefore, the answer should be reduced into 2 sig figs. So we have the volumetric water content of this loam soil at a metric potential of minus 10 kPa is 0.24 cubic centimeter per cubic centimeter. So number two, what is the volumetric water content if the same soil has a metric potential of minus 1500 kPa? So here, the procedure is just the same with the previous problem. We just need to replace the metric potential of the soil from minus 10 kPa to minus 1500 kPa and do the same process. Just, you know, plug in the values and we will get the volumetric water content of the same soil at minus 1500 kPa. So based on the calculation, the volumetric water content of the loam soil at this metric potential is 0.080 cubic centimeter per cubic centimeter. Take note again of the significant figures. We only have here 2. Therefore, we also need to reduce the sig figs of our answer into 2. So note that there is a significant reduction in the volumetric water content of the same soil at minus 10 kPa and minus 1500 kPa from 0.24 cubic centimeter per cubic centimeter to 0.080 cubic centimeter per cubic centimeter. So the reduction in the moisture content reduces the metric potential of the soil. That is, the metric potential becomes more negative.